Aleatório, the name of the show, means in English random slash shuffle. Music, shuffle, random. Those things are. And that's it. I want to see how stories will connect in a random way or not. Manuela was a shy, right?
Shy
kid. She was always running around, but if she saw that somebody saw her, she would put her hands on her face. And she thought that since she was not seeing anybody, nobody could see her. And she would stay like that for a while. That's why it was not so unusual to see her always with her hands ready. She was playing with her Barbie dolls, and her hands were already like that. Because when she needed, and could she be just with her Barbie dolls in her own bubble. That was almost like a superpower. Of course that the adults knew. And they play along for a while. Because after some age, that doesn't sound cute at all. So Manuela was understanding that her superpower was not necessarily a power. She was already 10 now. And Santa Claus was not real. Not real. Not real, and I do believe in them, so I not say they don't exist. So, everything was becoming too real for Manuela.
Thank you.
Hi, Philip. Hi, John. Hi, Kevin.
Hi, Xander.
No, I don't worry about the math test. Math is the only thing that we can trust with these days. It's the only thing that is right in the world. No, you are. Whatever that word means. I'm good in math, not in grammar. Mm. My Philip! Can you do? Grammar. Science. Math! Thank you. What did I do to you, huh? What?
Teach me?
So that's why you kick me? That's what you do to kids? You kick your kids? You teach to kick? Kick? That's what you're doing. That's what you do. You throw me. You throw in you. You are the worst. You. Forget about me. You let me there doing I'm bouncing. I'm there yet something. And you forget about me. You left me there. Almost without air. And air. It's just, you know, I mean it. Ha! never come back.
Well, maybe if you're nice.
Yes. Nice. Finger. Hands. Hide. Fear. Superpower.
Heroes.
Fantasy. Manuela. You don't make a sound, but everything else does. No, no, this cannot be happening. This cannot be happening. Where's your mouth, Brooke? Problems. No problems. Problems. No problems. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 29, 30, 31.
is also math. And math is also fantasy. What is a universe?
Yeah.
Without a universe. Is that zero universe? No, that is another universe. Yeah. See, this teacher is my new math homework. This is the earth. We live in it. But if we are outside of it and seeing it, how can we be in it? How north is up, south is down. But if I turn, south is up, north is down. And if the universe that is not up and down, so north is not up and south is not down, because that's not up or down, that's just a way to run things in one perspective. And math is perspective. Or not. I think I want to be a philosopher. That's a new word that I learned with my friend Zandler and the bus today. I remember that one day you told me about Newton when he had an apple that hit his head, right? And he discovered?
Yes.
What he discovered, teacher, you know?
Gravity.
Gravity. And that's a gravity matter. I was hit by a ball. And I discovered philosophy. I came from the South. The South has it. Sometimes we look for essence. We look for answers. We say that in improv for a reason. That's the math part of it. We don't ask questions. Well, we don't ask questions that we know the answer. But when the question matters, why not ask them?
Yes.